Good evening, Mr. Samuel.
You're late.
I'm terribly sorry, but your airport was busy.
Airports tend to be like that.
This is the movie the entire world will remember you for. Your next number one box office hit.
Beware Greeks bearing gifts.
If you act clever, this is going to be your cheapest movie and your best movie.
So, what is this big idea?
Around the world in 80 days. Modern, cosmopolitan version of this man's classic novel. Do you figure?
No, I don't. Besides, it's already been done.
Listen to me. This is a totally new approach. A modern Phileas Fogg makes a bet not with some British aristocrats, but with a mystery lady. She is following him around the world to make sure that he fails because she wants his money.
And what about my money? What I want are low-budget movies. That's all there is to it. Oh, heavens above. Not again.
Our story starts here. Amazon. Jungle. An apparently dead body of a man floats down a river. The river is about to send body over a high waterfall, close up to his face. It's Phileas Fogg.
The story starts in London.
Please let me finish. The movie is a journey through time. Flashbacks will finally lead us to London. Our two protagonists will be in the same places but won't know each other until Thailand. A beautiful woman, type Anne Hathaway, runs panic-stricken on an empty beach. She's naked. An unconcerned Phileas sits on a hill that overlooks the bay. Next stop, Nepal. Swarm of eagles fly past.
Eagles don't swarm. Bees swarm. Use bees, they're cheaper.
Anne pulls out a knife and stabs him.
You're going to kill your leading man so soon?
Venice. A man is walking past a misty alley and stops in front of a wooden door. It's Phileas Fogg. He's alive. Finally escape by crossing.
He's alive. Andrew Grivetons. She realized she's in love with him and saved him from bleeding to death.
The fire don't scream.
She tells him the truth.
It's glory.
His brother has sent us. I see them running on the chimneys into a vast desert. And now Phileas searches for him on the streets of the places but won't know each other until high-speed jet zooms across the frame. Shortly before it hits the mountain, the parachute opens. They look each other in the eyes. Their bodies are close. Their lips almost touch. Someday.
Interesting, but expensive. Far too expensive. A movie around the world, actors, travel, hotels.
Look. We will shoot the entire thing here.
What's that?
Crete. That's Crete. The most beautiful island in the Mediterranean. Because all those places I mentioned and a whole lot more. You drive from one end of the island to the other within 4 hours. And still you think that you've just been around the world.
And what is this?
Your ticket to the world of Crete, to see for yourself. Ah!